I'm reporting today about the three major themes discussed during the WCLC meeting here in Barcelona. The first theme is related to early detection, because early detection is one of the major themes across all the conference, because we truly believe that only through early detection we will be able to significantly impact lung cancer mortality. The second major theme is related to the role of targeted therapies for thoracic malignancies. And today we heard about a potential new drug against KRAS that is a totally unsolved solution in the field of gene alteration for lung cancer. And Dr. Govinda was reporting about Amgen 510 that is really a promising drug with a significant proportion of responses. We need to wait for more mature data, but it's probably something that is a breakthrough information. The third big theme for me is related to the biomarkers related to immunotherapy. There is an ongoing discussion about TMB as a predictor in addition to PD-L1 for immunotherapy or for immunotherapy plus chemotherapy, but this is still an ongoing discussion because we are not pretty sure about the predictive role of TMB and the prognostic role of TMB. We need additional data, we need prospective data, and there are other biomarkers in the field that are coming up to the scene.